So, for letter O, let's draw a big circle like this.